out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Your time. Sacrifice the weak.
Harder.
kicking. Call the herd!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. myself winds up worse off. Eli, Brad, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you hero, you just fuck yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Thank you. My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you. that. Regain visual! Lucky tonight.
Traitors. Are you real?
Please. Please. I'm so sorry. No! No! Don't leave me here! Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry.
You said I was weak.
Please.
That I deserved it.
Please. I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No!
Maybe.
No!
I deserve it.
Don't leave me here!
Maybe I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
Maybe.
I did!
Fighting a good fight, and they deserve any success.
Evacuate. All personnel, evacuate the facility immediately. Evacuate.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
That's right.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Nothing every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up.
I used to love to hunt.
I deserve a little break.
Protect and serve. Out here?
I'm tired of digging holes in the ground.
Maverick, checking in.